Zip Chip, Fit Fantasia.
Good morning, Gradebook Bobcats. I'm Bob.
And I'm Kat.
Today is Monday, January 8th, 2024.
And now, please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for some announcements.
Join the Cornucopia Project Cooking Club and develop new culinary skills. Learn from local chefs and enjoy a variety of delicious plant-based dishes. It will be $10 per class and scholarships available. Classes are on Wednesdays from 2:30 p.m. to 4:15 p.m. You will meet in February and March, and there are 9 sessions. See Ms. Young in the office.
Play auditions are Tuesday after school. Come to Ms. Martin's room with something you've practiced. Permission slips are in the office or of Ms. Martin or of Ms. Colin.
Today's lunch for choice A is French toast sticks with hash brown and breakfast sausage, and choice B is a ham and cheese sandwich.
All morning ELP classes are canceled.
And now for weather.
Welcome back to Weather with Bob. Finally, on January 8th, we got some snow. Anyway, let's get this over with quickly so I can go outside. Today, we'll have a high of 32 degrees Fahrenheit and a low of 13 degrees Fahrenheit. It'll be a little breezy with 10 mile per hour winds, and there won't be any precipitation. But that's okay, because it snowed yesterday. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to leave. And now for I Am Root. Hello, Bobcats. Welcome back to Root with Bob.
And Bob.
Today's Root is EXO.
This root word was suggested by Ms. Conan's Block F reading class.
The root EXO means outer or outside.
Can you think of any words with the root EXO, Bobcats?
One example is exoskeleton. It's like a normal skeleton, but on the outside.
But an exoskeleton is better, because it better protects someone.
Well, not necessarily. Regular skeletons help transport fluids and are stronger.
But it's like a suit of armor.
We'll argue about this later. Well, that's all for Root.
And remember, exoskeletons are better.
And now for jokes.
This is Jokes with Kat. In honor of all the snow we got yesterday, this week's jokes will be winter themed. What do you get if you cross a snowman and a shark? Frostbite. Where do snowmen like to dance? At a snowball. How do you build a snow fort? Glue it together. Whatever the joke, laugh. And now for Guess That Teacher. Welcome back to Guess
That
Teacher
with Kat
and Kat,
everybody's favorite game show.
And this week's mystery teacher has only taught at Great Brook for 2 years.
But they did go to Great Brook as a student for 4.
This mystery teacher also played field hockey and tennis.
And they used to tap dance.
My favorite clue, though, is that this teacher majored in art, and they're very good at ceramics and watercolor.
That's so cool. And finally, aside from being a teacher, they used to work at Edmonds and Scoop Ice Cream Shop.
These are really cool facts. I think I know who this teacher is.
Do you think you know who it is, Bobcats? Well, that's all for guests.
That.
Teacher.
Tune in next time.
And now, back to the anchors.
And now, for birthdays.
Happy Bobcat birthday! We hope it will be great! Every single Bobcat, get up and celebrate!
Yay.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday today to Lucas.
And happy half birthday to Noah R.
We're glad you're born.
Respect.
Responsibility.
And safety.
It's the Bobcat way.
You put the great in Grapefruit.
So have a great day.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.